Yeah, he'll love
getting the first piece of foam in his action down. Just ran the slats the length of the dip mobile.
Yes, sir.
I'm getting this all sized up for tomorrow. We'll put the floor and the walls up and then hopefully start on cabinets. All right, Badgers. Here with Danny Dip, working on the dip mobile. Just got done grinding out the rust, redoing the floor. Danny's been insulating all the walls, doing a great job at that. Next up, coming up the flooring. Like, comment, and subscribe for part 2.